This is the place the Elder mentioned.
Now we just gotta find that marker.
Huh. What is that over there?
What a day, General! What a find! Wildfowl? We should make a stew!
Once again, fortune smiles upon the mighty Kogan!
You're amazing, General. I'll follow you till the end of days, and then some!
All he did was take the fowl from the trap!
Now we return to our castle triumphant!
Those are clearly the bandits we're looking for.
Okay. But are you sure? I mean, they do look suspicious, but we shouldn't jump to conclusions and stuff, right?
Maybe let's tail them and see what happens.
Think we can move this minecart?
Hey, good thinking, kiddo! You do it!
You get.
Thank you.
want a piece of me? Step on up!
Take this!
Bam!
Yeah!
Come on!
Ha! We cleaned right up!
I'm a freaking legend! What a joke!
I am grateful for any opportunity to grow.
Let's do this! What a joke! I'm a freaking legend!
I just hate resorting to violence.
Take this!
You're getting it now!
Not even worth sullying my blade.
I just keep getting better.
Move it from this side.
Guess we'll have to find another route. Anybody good at lifting boulders? No?
Hey, look though! It's cracked! Maybe we can smash our way through!
A strong enough impact!
Just hate resorting to violence.
Let's.
Stop!
You're getting it now.
You piece of.
Suck it! You're friggin' dead.
We cleaned right up.
It.
just hate resorting to violence.
Yeah!
We're done here.
That's what you get.
I am grateful for any opportunity to grow.
Challenge accepted.
Yeah!
Take this!
Come on!
Not even worth sullying my blade.
I'm a freaking legend!
Let's do this!
Like it?
So long!
Not even worth sullying my blade.
Let's do this!
Yeah!
Take this!
Bail!
So long!
That's what you get!
Like it?
Come on!
cleaned right up!
Oh, hello. Can I help you?
What are you poking around here for? Don't you know there are monsters about? It's not safe.
Oh, this is rich. I'm surprised you even spotted me. I tend to go pretty unnoticed. But forgive me the moment of levity. The name's Hiro. I'm what you might call a merchant on the move. I peddle my wares from highest mountain to farthest sea. As for why I'm here, you caught me in the middle of foraging. And needless to say, I don't get many hellos in a place like this, let alone a conversation. That makes you most unusual.
Okay. Well, in that case, sorry to bother you.
Nonsense. I welcome the company. Even in broad daylight, people tend to give me a wide berth. I guess I don't always exude approachable. Clearly, we were meant to cross paths. What's your name?
Noah.
Noah? Doesn't the Watch have a talented recruit by that name? Is that you? Am I talking to the guy? If you're sharp enough to spot me, you must have a big future ahead. I'd be honored to have your patronage. Can I show you my wares?
Sure. What have you got?
I'm so glad you asked. Step right up. Come back soon! Alright, future big shot. I'll see you around. Hello, Noah. Care for a look at my wares? Step right up. Come back soon! Until next time, then!
That's one impressive elevator.
Hmm. Oh, I know what to do. Huh? Well, this is totally. right answer. I can feel it starting to give.
Maybe we need to put something heavier on the switch. We need to bring something heavy over.
Challenge accepted.
Let's!
Come on!
Thank you so much!
Like it?
That doesn't even count as exercise!
I am grateful for any opportunity to grow.
We need to bring something heavy over.
There it goes!
Maybe it was rusted or something.
Could be. Let's press on.
I just hate resorting to violence.
What a joke!
Want a piece of me? Step on up!
Damn it!
Resilience is strength!
Want a piece of me? Step on up!
Challenge accepted.
Thank you.
Let me heal it!
Please!
Sullying my blade. Challenge accepted.
Opportunity to grow.
Challenge accepted.
I'll heal you.
Yeah, got him!
That doesn't even count as exercise.
I'm a freaking legend. What you get?
Thank you.
last words?
Let's!
You're getting it now!
Take this!
This.
Better grit boat.
We cleaned right up. This wall looks like it's ready to give!
Thank you.
I'm a freaking legend!
Sullying my blade.
I am grateful for any opportunity to grow. I just hate resorting to violence.
Lens!
Thank you.
Let's do this!
Yeah! Oh! Damn it! Yeah! Ha! Suck on this!
Take this!
Blow it!
Challenge accepted.
What you get?
it!
Doesn't even count as exercise. Experience is strength.
Light. We must be near an exit.
Where does this thing even go?
Come on then, let's check it out!
Where are we?
Well, well.
There's some kind of ruins. Fortress, if I had to guess.
Halt! Who dares trespass upon the sacred grounds of mighty General Kogan's castle?
Sorry, who are you?
What? I asked you first!
Yeah, who are you?
I'm Noah, of the Watch.
The Watch?
Well, that doesn't sound good.
Whatever. You don't control us. Pretty soon, General Kogan's gonna declare himself ruler of this whole land, and you can't do squat about it.
Euthus, maybe ease back on the whole...
We're the General's faithful army, and if you brigands want the castle, you'll have to take us on first!
Or you can come quietly, and we can just talk this thing out.
Oh, I'm not scared of you! If you're the watch, then you can watch me crush you!
Oh, we're gonna die!
Get ready for trouble!
Better grit those teeth!
I don't know who you high and mighties think you are, but you're about to get an iron ball bashing!
I won't let you lay a finger on the General, or on my pal Zappy!
Bring it on!
heal you. Thanks.
With me, kiddo?
Yes, ma'am.
Teamwork's better than I gave him credit for. Who do we target first?
Contraption!
Not the contraption! Are we sure it even works?
Secret weapon. It's gonna squash you fools flatter than a grandma's backside.
Don't feel like pain.
What the? How is that fair?
It's some kind of cream.
That can't be good.
Let me heal you.
Rufus,
yeah.
No.
What?
keep the beatings coming.
No fair. You're not supposed to use our secret weapon against us.
Oh, I think the jig is up.
Thank you.
Very nice!
Oh, hell.
Opportunity to grow.
You dastards.
Why are you making this so hard? Are you the ones who've been making trouble around Alfredton Village or not?
We had no choice. If we didn't steal the vegetables and loot the traps, how could we feed them?
We'll save you, General Kogan!
Leave the General alone!
Okay, what?
Well, this complicates things, but it doesn't explain why you attacked the merchant.
We didn't! The general would never do such a thing!
The villagers of Altfordin say you did.
It must be someone else! A few months ago, we were living by the Imperial border. Then, a bunch of scoundrels attacked and put us to heel. So we took refuge here.
Come to think of it, these guys aren't wearing pink. Plus, I don't see hoods.
Hoods? Those are the guys who chased us off!
General Kogan hates hoods!
But the man who attacked us wore one.
Great. We bagged the wrong bandits. I mean, they shouldn't be stealing, but if they got mouths to feed...
Hmm.
Do whatever you will with me. But please, spare the others.
General, no! Take me instead!
Or me!
Oh, splendid. I sent you to solve one of my problems, and instead you've multiplied them.
They were driven from their village. General Kogan was only stealing vegetables to help his people. Can't we share some of our provisions to help him and the refugees?
Of all the meddling. Oh, her ladyship is going to scold my ear off for this. First of all, this Kogan, general or not, is going straight into a holding cell for the time being.
Her ladyship is that gal we met in Aronside Village, right? Is she really that scary?
No, but she has a soft spot for stories like theirs. If I cause so much as a single tear, she'll berate me as a cold-hearted cad. So very well. You win. I'll have a rescue team sent to the ruins. Meanwhile, the general will have to answer for his crimes against vegetables. Understood?
Thanks, Ymir.
Sorry for the trouble.
See, but I know you're not.
Oh,
Noah, my friend, my cousin.
Huh?
I don't know how to repay you for looking after my people. Thank you, cousin. Thank you, thank you.
Okay, take it easy there, champ. Noah's just doing what he always does.
And thank you, Cousin Leon. Thank you, thank you.
We're just happy to help. What's going on with you, Leanne?
Don't play dumb! They said you're going home! How could you? You swore we'd become Legends of the Watch together!
Going home? Who said that?
Gar and Ymir! I heard him!
Well, it's news to me.
Leanne's jumping to conclusions, as usual.
Wait, really? Me?
No, I ain't leaving for good. It's just a mission. Ymir can fill you in.
Hey there! Thank you very much.
Aha! Good to see you. Feeling better, are we?